I got my first aquarium when I was 10 years old for Christmas. For the next 7 years, I proceeded to shop at big box stores and get advice from them for fish. I also killed every fish in the next 7 years. It wasn't until I was 17 and I finally decided to look past saving a few bucks that I went to my local fish store and actually began becoming successful in the hobby. At Extreme Marine, we are focused on guiding you in maintaining the aquarium of your dreams.